easily begin a new project. On the My Projects page, click on the Add button to get a new project. And click on Designs. To get started, enter the project and contractor information. Now add the technical information. To set the basic design parameters of unit of measure, fire sprinkler code, building code, UL or FM agency listing, S/S or FM earthquake zone, C/P is automatically calculated. Select Finish. And now a new sway brace or branch line restraint design can be started.